my name is called, I need to go out there and play at my best and make sure the offense can succeed. And, so yeah, I mean, every week I really prepare like I'm going to go in.
How much different of a quarterback do you feel like you were today than maybe what we saw LSU or even North Carolina last year?
You know, every day I'm working to get better, and there's still a lot of plays I want back. There's some things that, when we go into the film room, it's going to be hard to watch, and I'm going to want those plays back, and that's what I try to do every week, get better at those. So I feel like I've made some improvements by a long way.
This is a question for your head coach, but do you feel like this is your job to move forward after today?
You know, I came here to be the starter, and it's up to the coaches. They'll play the best quarterback to win, and we're all one team. And I'm making the right decision, whatever that is. Both ways, you know, here to get wins, we can go.
As the first couple drives, do you feel like maybe got into a rhythm offensively there when you scored 4 straight TDs?
Yeah, definitely. It felt good to get in the rhythm. Really did. You know, wanted to bring some tempo, and I thought, you know, the offense did that. And yeah, just getting into the rhythm was really, it was really good to see that today for our offense. And just, you know, not let up in the second half. That's something we always wanted, you know, really wanted to do this season. Just keep scoring in the second half, applying the pressure. So I'm happy with you guys on offense, and we got a lot of work to do.
You've carried yourself as a